Meanwhile, one person killed this afternoon in a two-car crash on Celeste Road in Turnerville. That's near Chunchula. This was the scene around 4. The stretch of road closed for about 2 hours. State troopers have yet to release the victim's name.